The releasing of the souls quickly drew the boogeyman's attention. Enraged by this pair of troublemakers who were forever blocking his path, he decided to find Jack and to finish him off once and for all.